Previously on Balls.
But we got hold of Francois Botha. France, how's it going?
Good, and you doing?
All right, thanks. Nice to chat to you again. We heard the news. The fight's been postponed.
Yeah, that worked out well for me as well. Although I'm in good preparation, but due to the publicity, the media, the live streaming that we're planning, that it uses more time.
Yeah. So.
To really publicize it well.
Okay, yeah, but that's not the main reason why. Though. I mean, so we believe Sonny Bill's picked up a pectoral muscle injury. Is that right?
Yeah, that's what they say. I believe he's just getting scared. He needs more preparation.
Well, that was going to be my next question, Ronzo. Do you think he's running scared already?
Already.
All right. So, have you any idea when the new date is, or are you still waiting for that? Is it going to still be this year? Is it going to be next year?
Next year, February.
Okay.
We're waiting on Fox Network from Australia to confirm the date, and then we'll release that date.
Geez, you know what would be nice? Because that's around about when Super Rugby time starts. Have it at one of the Super Rugby venues, and they can play a game as a curtain raiser to your fight.
I don't know what the situation is. The setup is in Australia. I know that they've kept the seating at the 15,000 arena, but they kept it to 4,000.
Yeah. Okay.
To make it more exclusive. So let's see.
Why only 4,000? I would imagine that. 15,000 shouldn't be able to, especially with the extra time, they should be able to get close to that.
No, I'm sure, but I don't know why they kept it. I think we're making it more exclusive.
Yeah. And it's definitely going ahead at the same venue. I mean, that contract is signed and sealed.
Yes, no, definitely it's signed. I'm just waiting on the new date from Fox, and then we'll make that release as well.
Right, and at this stage, still streaming live as far as South Africa goes. That's the only way we'll be able to see it, right?
Yes, correct, yes.
All right, cool. Well, as soon as we get the details, we'll let people know. But
we got to go, Darren. We can go to Skyroom Live.
Yeah.
.com, skyroomlive.com, and then they will be able to purchase their tickets or whatever, you know.
Their viewing tickets or their pay-per-view rights.
Yeah, as far as I know, if they book ahead of time, they get a discount at, I think, $10.
Yeah.
And if they book the day of a fight, of a week of a fight, it's $15.
All right, so book now. Maz has just given us the thumbs up. She's gone there. Skyroom.com. Go and check out the details. Obviously, if you have already booked your viewing, then...
Skyroom Live, Darren.
Skyroomlive.com. Yeah, Maz has got it there. We'll tweet it as well. And if you have already booked your $10 now, wherever the fight's happening, you're still in, so don't worry about that. Otherwise, get in early and you can watch the White Buffalo, the Buffalo Bull, up against Sonny Bill in the...
Yeah, I'm coming home as Buffalo Bull because I'm going to scob at Kiwi.
You're going to take his bill away from him. He's going to be Sonny Williams. All right, cool. Thanks a lot, Francois. I appreciate you clearing that up for us. And, all the best with the preparations. We'll chat to you again soon.
No problem. Thanks a lot, guys.
Cheers, bud. Bye-bye. Francois Botha talking to us from Umhlanga, where he lives.
Balls.co.za.